Extra resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
He's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Your dog on the... I got nothing. Come on.
Huh.
Think she's got something. Smell something, girl? We got a lot of guys in here! Got her! Stay calm.
Drop them, shithead! Cool.
Okay. Tracks to the resort. Looks like a tall round building. How do I get in there? Hello.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
You leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape.
Jesus Christ! We're under attack! Stray! We got a stray! There!
You hear me?
Right. Elliot. These are some sick fucks. Okay.
Good. I'm gonna start heading that way. Get ahead of the rush. Nah. Everybody's so fucking amped after that stray. Let's just finish up here. You're never gonna know that. Not worth it.
Secure the area, quick!
Huh?
Shit. Any more of you fuckers? Come on. Don't stop now.
What the hell's going on here? We're under attack! Come on, let's go!
You went back that way!
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Abby? I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this.
Thank you.
What are you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dana. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
Thank you.